Blaise Alexander was only 25 years old. He was a bright young man, a former ARCA Rookie of the Year. He'd scored a victory in the series this season. He had some success in the NASCAR Busch Series, decided to come back to ARCA Remax competition this year in an effort to rebuild his career. All who knew Blaise Alexander thought he was just a wonderful young man, had a great personality, a lot of talent behind the wheel of a race car. He will be much missed. From Montoursville, Pennsylvania, our condolences to the family and friends of Blaise Alexander.